As we go to air tonight, finally a police report has been lodged against Bill Cosby, America's dad, Dr. Huxtable. All along, now 21 women have come forward, we think it's 21, claiming that he raped them, molested them, drugged and or raped them, a mixture of those. Here are some of the women. Finally, a police report has been filed. With me tonight, America's original supermodel, Janice Dickinson, that put a face to this allegation, and also with me, high-powered lawyer Gloria Allred, and we have managed to catch her as she dashes from courthouse to courthouse. Gloria, when I saw your name attached to this, I was so proud to know you, and I want to know, what can we do? We've all read that you spent hours and hours at the LAPD with another alleged victim, and that it has been confirmed by the LAPD that an investigation, a police investigation, has been launched. Is your client one of the accusers that was a then teen girl?
Yes, she is the one, Judith Huff, and she was 15 years old at the time. Now, she went with me, you're right, Nancy, to the Los Angeles Police Department. On Friday, we met with two detectives from the Special Victims Unit of the Los Angeles Police Department, and we went there at the invitation of Chief Beck, who is Chief of Police of the City of Los Angeles, who said on Thursday, and here is a quote, "We don't turn people away because things are out of statute. You come to us, especially with a sexual allegation, we will work with you. We address these things seriously, and it's not just because it's Mr. Cosby." So as a result, we accepted his invitation, and we went there on Friday, and we also urge others to go to the police in Los Angeles if, in fact, they believe they've been victims of a crime that occurred in the city of Los Angeles.
Gloria, what is the gist of her complaint? What does she say happened with Bill Cosby, your client?
Well, she's laid it out in a civil lawsuit, and I did not file that lawsuit for her, and I do not represent her in that lawsuit, and Mr. Cosby's attorneys have had some strong arguments that they're making in a motion in that lawsuit, so since I don't represent her in that, I'd rather not go into it. But I will say the very serious allegations, and I'm glad that the Los Angeles Police Department is going to investigate them. We also showed two photos, which I'll provide to your producer for future use, of her with Bill Cosby at the Playboy Mansion when she was 15 years old. And so I'm sure that ultimately it will come out what in fact occurred there. But I just considered it serious enough that we should go there. And I do hope that if there's anyone else who's alleging that any crime against them, whether it's with Mr. Cosby or anybody else, occurred in L.A., that they'll go to the police as well. I think, you know, people say, well, why, if it would be too late for prosecutors in L.A. to prosecute? Well, it may be that that the police can then find a modus operandi, an M.O. Maybe somebody can be a witness in a future case. There are all kinds of uses that this information can be put to.
You know, Janice Dickinson with me, along with Gloria Allred. Janice, you said something that really caught my attention. Of course, everything you said caught my attention. But you said that Cosby knew, that you believe Cosby knew that you were just out of rehab. And I can't tell you, out of the literally thousands of cases that I prosecuted, how many were rooted in an addiction to drugs or alcohol. Did he know you were just out of rehab and gave you alcohol?
Of course. He called me in rehab. He asked me how my feelings were in rehab. The minute he hooked up with me in Nevada, he poured a nice big tumbler of very expensive wine with the pill to wash it down. Who gives a person out of rehab a a tumbler of red wine to wash down a cramp pill. And thank God for women like Gloria Allride. Thank you, Gloria.